the 180 turn. With the inside part of your foot, you'll chop the ball across your body, repeat the action again quickly, and off you go.